passageway in old English Bay, where Ester de Rey so was sought to stray. On moonlight nights his spirit danced on the waves, like silver steps on the moon, seeking for a shore forevermore. I was caught on a wave on the coast of a newfound land. There a while touched ashore, there I foresaw her in the crowds. But too soon we climbed aboard to sail, and I watched her image fading behind me. Then late in the night a cry rang out into the wind's wail, whispering in our sails, such fierceness captured in its breeze, taking us far from the shore forevermore. The spirit's wings reached out and danced on restless seas, awaiting the day for us to return. Yet to sail and explore was my fate, until nevermore came. Oh, I knew her once to be a fair and beautiful woman, long before the world had its way on her innocence, who too soon drifts away. And while I was sailing on errand, while forevermore on the seas, alone on these waves, I've seen her face floating by, not far from my oar. It came while I was gone. English channel that the two lovers quarrel runs its course, and shots rang out in the night, echoing out to sea, filling my heart like a blood red moon. Then in the morning the seagulls brought bad news to me, once so fair a lady was seen today floating up on the waves. Oh, my Ester de Rey, your soul now lives under the bridges of this old English bay, until the end of days. Then late that night disaster called out and rang into our burdened hearts. Upon all the crew the ship sank neath the blue waves, an errand wild will now rest below. The moonlight her emerald sails, forever upon these seas, alone in the waves he fights his way, never to land upon a shore, for his love Ester de Rey is alive no more. In the late night seas I see them dance upon these waves.